Step one in the building, Philly in the house. Hey, listen, man. Bullets Dusty Ass Gotti, the man with the dirtiest fingernails in the world. Hey, listen, that was real disrespectful what you said about Miss Donna Jordan, pussy. Gonna talk about shut the fuck up, you old bitch. I bet you Donna Jordan will beat your motherfucking ass, nigga. How about that? If you was in front of her and you said that shit, I bet you she'd beat your tall ass down to the ground. Nigga, I got Miss Donna Jordan fucking you up, nigga. You the fucking clown for that shit. You dig what I'm saying? Well, somebody would have been like that. That old bitch opened the door and you cut off your video. You'd be salty about that. Everybody show respect to your grandmom and shit. You dig what I'm saying? Show some fucking respect to your motherfucking, your elders, seriously and shit. And she ain't even saying shit about your nut ass. She talking about motherfucking, she was just talking about it don't mean nothing if y'all thumb me down, you fucking chump. Show some fucking respect, man. Seriously. That's why you can't go outside now. You don't know nobody, you don't know no fucking respect. You and fucking Derrick C. Williams and shit. You dig me? And how the fuck you do videos, right? I noticed ever since 3 weeks ago when I turned up the heat, you ain't got 1,000 views yet. How you got 2,000 motherfucking subscribers and don't even got 1,000 views every time you come on? Question, nigga.